has repeatedly threatened to use nuclear weapons to destroy America and has now announced plans to carry out a provocative new test. A senior diplomat from Pyongyang today said warnings of a possible atmospheric nuclear test over the Atlantic Ocean should be taken literally. The official told CNN the threat by the hermit state's despot Kim Jong-un should not be taken lightly. This is a breaking story, more to follow.